I don't see no court out here.
You see an opening in a fence. And once you walk through that fence, it looks like you're walking into somebody's backyard. You go through that opening, you'll see the court.
Okay, all right. Oh, I see it now. I got you.
Remember, I can't promise you that guys are going to be there. I mean, back in the day, it used to be the spot. It used to be where, I mean, all the top players in this area would come and just ball at. But nowadays, it's so hard to find a good run. But anybody shows up, just tell them that Kirk sent you.
Lassie.
Yeah.
Lassie.
I always wanted a Lassie
dog. It's an escape. You know, it don't matter what's going on in the world. You know, as soon as you lace up your sneakers, get on the court, you forget about it all. I can't hear my son crying. I can't hear my girlfriend in my ear. It's just, it's escape, you know? Mental escape.
Everyday life into some kind of like mythic battle on a daily basis. That's what I love about it.
People say they were coming, and 10 come.
By the time.
Remember, every day, all we used to do, we try to walk to every park. Walk, get on your bike, whatever you had to do to go find a quick run. They don't go out by themselves no more. You got parents wanting the kids to play more than they do. It's crazy. What are you gonna do, you know? Long as we out here, right?
Where you young cats at? Y'all still playing ball outside under the lights like this? At nighttime, baby.
It's old school right here. Y'all know about that.
Come on, get a good one now.
Yeah.
Come on,
if you ever get out to the LA Fitness in Piscataway, get there around 11:45, so it's any later, it's going to be like four games down.
Right.
Ask for G, tell him John sent you, okay? All right, man, be good.
It's your life on credit, and your loving days are done. A text you signed with the loving kiss of later, come back, shine insufficient fun, y'all get to that.
How can you get to that?
I want to know.
I want to know if you can get.